You play for the people from Upper Arlington who have supported the program, have sat in the bleachers for years, and have cheered for teams such as yours. Whether you win or lose is not the question. It's how hard you play in this game and how you will honor the coaches and players who have walked on this court in the past. How you play the game is the game.
It's not going to be easy. I fully expect us to get it done. Don't ever come back in here after 32 minutes and question your efforts and how hard you played and how much you invested and how together you were as a group. If we do that, then we will continue to make strides. Control what you can control. Do what you can do. The score will take care of itself. Play smart and have fun. Your challenge is to leave the floor with nothing left, so when you look up in the stands after the final whistle, you will be able to stand in the middle of the court and be proud of your effort, your team, and most importantly, the talent that will always be part of your being. Then dance like nobody's watching. Don't underestimate the power of team, the power of togetherness, you know, fighting for each other, being a guy that plays with great sense of obligation, not for yourself, but you're going to be that guy that helps a teammate be, you know, be better.